Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the battery. Removal. Remove the 5.5mm P1 Phillips head screw identified with an optical disc icon that secures the optical drive to the base enclosure. Grasp the optical drive bezel and carefully slide the optical drive out of the base enclosure. Replacement. Insert the optical drive into the optical drive bay until the optical drive bezel is flush with the side of the base enclosure. Replace the 5.5mm P1 Phillips head screw identified with an optical disc icon that secures the optical drive to the base enclosure.